Did you know there's a haunted prison in Carlisle, Pennsylvania? Supposedly the ghost of an innocent man who was hung there still roams the halls to this day. Well, it's not a prison anymore. They just use it for office space now, but it's still pretty cool either way. If you're ever in Carlisle, check it out.